My version of being proactive is like trying to set a schedule that I keep, and within it, it has the food I'm going to eat and the exercise I'm going to do. And for you, I imagine the proactive is like figuring out how to make this pop-up delivery. Like, that's a huge deal, I think, because that gives you a fighting chance coming through this.